To be fair, I don't like it because I think when a new manager is coming, and of course he will try to do his best for the team, he need to get other welcome. But you know, supporters are supporters, there's a lot of emotions. There is something with the past that I don't know with Benitez, but I think in football or in life you need to put some things away and be together, everybody, manager, supporters, owner, for the team. I think it's difficult enough without this, but it's not a normal situation. I don't remember, I'm over 40 years in football, I don't remember a situation like this that a manager signed when he knows that he will not be here after a few months. So it's not easy situation. But at the end of the day, you know, if the situation is easy or not easy, there is one thing that he need to do, his job. And that is the most important. What will happen in the future will happen in the future.